let's discuss representation of streamlines. When we talk about streamlines, these are hypothetical lines which represent fluid flow. About streamlines, we can write down few facts by studying which we get the whole idea about how streamlines gives us the whole idea about flow of fluid. So the very first point we can write, which I have already given you a hint, that streamlines in a flowing fluid are the representation of fluid particles motion. Another point we can write, for a flowing fluid, direction of flow velocity of fluid particles is given by the direction of streamlines and speed of fluid flow is measured by the density of streamlines. Now, another important fact about streamlines we can write, like what we have just written, that direction is given by streamlines and speed is measured by the density of streamlines. So we can write, in a region where flow velocity is more, this implies we can say lines or streamlines are denser, or these are close to each other. And in a region where flow velocity is less, this implies we can simply state streamlines are rarer. In this situation, if we just talk about the flow of a fluid in streamline manner or in a straight line, say we are given with a fluid flowing on a horizontal surface, say it is horizontal ground. If we compare the flow of an ideal fluid or a real fluid on ground, we can say an ideal fluid, if it is flowing, then we can state in ideal fluid the flow is streamline, as well as here we can say there is no viscosity, there is no other characteristic like a real fluid. So we can say everywhere the fluid particle velocity is same. So we can say we draw streamlines in this manner, that these all are equidistant from each other. And as fluid is flowing with the same velocity everywhere, the density of streamline is same. And similarly, if we draw the situation for a real fluid, here we can say in case of a real fluid on ground, the density of streamlines is less, because on ground, due to the overall weight of fluid, the viscosity is more. So fluid layer which are in contact with the ground will flow relatively with a lesser speed, and the fluid layer which is at the top will flow with the more speed. So this is the way how streamlines are drawn. At the top, streamlines are quite close, and as we move from top to bottom, the density between streamlines is less. Here, the streamlines are separated apart, and at the top, you can say streamlines are quite close to each other. This shows that if there is a point A and there is a point B, we can state flow velocity at A is more than the flow velocity at B. This is the way how streamlines gives us an idea about the flow velocity of fluid.